Zookeepers at a Brazil zoo have taken a very human approach to saving an infant monkey rejected by its mother. The miniature male baby golden lion, Temeran, has been surviving for almost a week off donated human breast milk. The mother rejected the newborn when he was just 7 days old. According to veterinarians, the mother took good care of her baby during the first week, but then began dismissing him, removing him from her bag. Veterinarians made the call to try and utilize human breast milk after determining that it has the closest biological proximity to what the newborn primate would naturally receive from its mother. They also said that after a few months, they will hopefully be able to introduce it to a diet of solid foods.